Hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everyone in between or outside, and welcome to the first edition of the Arknights Community Awards. Super Incorporated's Discord server worked hard day and night to choose nominees, honorable mentions, and ultimately victors for each award. What do you win? Bragging rights! It's me, your host Supa, accompanied in the commentary booth by nobody. Let's list off the winners. The first award is Best Niche Knights YouTuber. From 3 stars to Caster Knights, these people decide to make the game hard for themselves, because God knows Arknights is an easy game. The 5 nominees were Dunbo and Iron Cobra for E-Zero Knights, Thumbs for Defender Knights, or as I like to call it, Horn Knights, Ila and Silvergun for 3-star and 4-star Knights. We decided to group them despite the fact one is way more impressive than the other. Kokok Beluk with Welfare Knights, and finally Obli Obli with actually insane Supporter Knights clears. All of our 5, actually 7, nominees make incredible content, but only one can get the prestigious award. The community voted, and the winner with 38% of the votes is I Love Amiga and Silvergun. Congratulations! It must be an honor to be the victors of such an esteemed award. Though, Silvergun, you need to put Gummy in more videos, about all of them. Here's the honorable mentions. Zafeng for Specialist Knights, Depresso Gang for Hazling Knights, Chris for Caster Knights, Pengod for Bird Knights, and Rewrite Kuma for Bear Knights. On to the next category, Best Guide Channel. Here's our nominees. I'm sure you're thinking, oh, so Kjostin won this one. And that's because he did, by a f***ing landslide with 70% of the votes. Let's just get to the honorable mentions. Ekogen, Kukikaze, Dr. Leon, this guy I will not try to pronounce the name, Oyuki Channel, Black Rosemary, and Enlia. Congratulations to all, even if you lost terribly. Next up, Best Meme Channel. Of course, I can't be nominated for this, as I am running the event. And also because I'd win very easily. Our nominees are Takdes with .exe videos, A Random Kid in the Hood with .exe videos, and Ramonium with .exe videos again, Shoyu with meme clears, and Tekton because he is the joke. At first, I thought this was going to be a close battle. All these people here, especially Tekton, are beloved. Nope, complete domination by Shoyu, winning with 48% of the votes. It's well deserved, I guess. .exe videos were never funny, and Takdes hasn't made a good video in 3 years. Our honorable mentions are Stalferro with 3D animations and Sedas with f***ing .exe videos again. You may have noticed many meme channels such as Shura, Yasei Tomare and others were not nominated. This is because we did not allow low-effort content farms to be nominated. Up next, Best Overview and Review Channel. Let's look at our nominees. We have Yi and Amiga with general discussion of the game, Frostbite262 answering every f***ing question under the sun, Kaiser MLG with lore videos, K-Sensei, which is off-brand Frostbite, and Heya, which is Year but better. With these nominees, I was certain that this was going to be a close fight, and that the winner would win by just a few percentages. So, nope. Ye stomped 76% of the votes. The community has favorites. Our honorable mentions this time are River V Workshop, NF Zen, and Peter YR, which are honestly incredibly useful channels. After our third stomp in a row, we move to Best Overall Channel. Categories are nice and all, but who is the best of the best? Just the mostest favorite. This one is filled with adored content creators. It's the winners of the previous categories, so I am certain this will be a close battle. Can you guess what happened? Yia comes in and stomps again, solidifying himself as the favorite content creator of the fandom, and with no real competition either. That's f***ing crazy. Now, let's quickfire our way through two more categories. For Best Artist, we had Liduk, Archemaniac, Kentlol, which is the Vermeil artist, Nemi, and Azling. This one was actually very close for once, with Nemi squeaking out a win with just two votes above Liduk. Next, favorite commenter. I thought the little guys should get some recognition too. We had Mr. Rodi, Dailano Revs, The Patriot, Kiaru Momochi, and goddammit, we also have Laurent. For their efforts in commenting on every f***ing video except my own, the winner, to nobody's surprise, is Mr. Rodi. I am so happy about this information. Finally, we have reached our final category, il tapiro d'oro, or the golden tapir. The Tapiro d'Oro is a satirical award given out by the Italian television program Striscia la Notizia. It is given out, ironically, to people that did very bad things or embarrassed themselves. So, now that I explained it, you all know that Box 2 won this one. So everybody clap your hands, give me a round of applause. The truly shameful display during April Fool's secured firmly this award in Box 2's hands. You may also notice I am not showing a poll for this one. This is because everyone in the Discord server immediately and universally agreed that Box 2 should win the Worst Content Creator Award for 2022. No one else was even nominated for this. But I lied. There is one more category, the Best Comment Award. That's right, the best comment of them all, the greatest comment typed in an Arknights comment section in 2022. And the winner of this most prestigious award is... Gmui.